In America today, more and more couples are deciding to put pregnancy on pause while they focus on their careers, take time to travel, and work towards financial stability. But the path to pregnancy often gets harder the longer we wait. If you and your partner are struggling to get pregnant, you're not alone. Nearly 10 to 15% of all American couples face infertility. Infertility can be caused by a variety of factors, but one reason is most common: age. Women are born with all the eggs they will have in their lifetime. As a woman ages, the number of eggs she has decreases. The older she gets, the faster eggs are lost. In fact, about 1,000 eggs are lost along with every menstrual cycle. But it's not just quantity that goes down. Egg quality also decreases. These two factors make it less likely for a woman to conceive in her 40s than in her 20s. Not as much is known about how age affects male fertility, but we do know that it is an important factor. A man's chances of reproducing begin to decrease at around age 40. At this time, the quality of the sperm and the ability of the sperm to find its way are diminished. Whether you're trying to conceive now or think you might be ready in the future, there are some healthy lifestyle changes to adopt that will increase your chances of getting pregnant. They include quitting smoking, cutting back on alcohol, maintaining a healthy weight. However, it can be difficult to get pregnant no matter your age or how healthy you are. If you're under age 35 and have been trying to get pregnant on your own for more than a year, or you're over 35 and have been trying for more than 6 months, it's time to talk to your doctor about your options. If you're thinking about delaying pregnancy, try not to get stressed about infertility. Ask your doctor if testing your eggs is right for you, so you can better plan. The good news is that women can still get pregnant in their late 30s, and fertility treatment can help.